silent, London fell asleep. She dreamed of a winter where you appeared to me. Perfect timing as new battles in November. A tender creature, a fever, disarming fluorescent. There you were, with your mirror, shining the world all over me. There I was, with my butterfly net, trying to catch your light. I collected stupid ashes, so that after you'd gone, I could hold on to something. But you stayed unwavering through every false goodbye, unsubsiding, pining for now and for never. There you were, with your mirror, hardly forgetting they were.